languages have a flavor to me, which I never understand people saying, for instance, this is awfully dry and dull, because a new language to me is just like taking a new wine or a new sweetmeat or something. All I'm doing now is to try and write in Elvish, which I'm saying my writing is very inferior to the Elv. Their standard greeting when meeting, a star shines upon our meeting. Made a mistake, didn't I? Shall we? And that stands for Elen, síla, lúmenn, omentielvo. It's rather beautiful language, I think.